amazing activity of Sir Institute. So today, myself Somil Dudagra and my friends are going to take interview with Mr. Gajendra Sir, who is an advocate in Rajkot. So sir, my first question is, how is communication skills important in your profession?
In law field, communication is the most important aspect to consider, because until and up till you are able to convince the honorable milord of the court, your knowledge is nothing but a zero. Whatever you are having with you, you need to convince, because we are supposed to convince the facts by way of documentary submissions and equally by way of individual presentation. And in that aspect, communication skill is the very vital and important in all sort of activities concerned to the law field.
Yes, sir. My question is that people don't understand the process properly, so they try to avoid it. So can you tell us what is the process of filing a complaint?
When anybody is dissatisfied with the product or having complaint to be filed before the Consumer Commission, and in that aspect they need to file a complaint within the prescribed format. But even otherwise, in a simple paper also, they can put their matter before the consumer forum. Consumer Commission. Secondly, so far as of filing the matter before the Consumer Commission, it requires to produce all necessary documents related to the dispute, and that documents are required to be narrated in the complaint, and that aspect only the submissions and filing of the complaint can take place. And one more thing, that in a Consumer Protection Act, it is very ease of doing kind of things, that even an individual without taking a help of an advocate can file a complaint before the Consumer Commission.
Okay. My question is, do you think that our society is a lack of knowledge about consumer rights, and how we aware of people to know about this consumer forum?
Definitely there are somewhat lacking in awareness so far as of consumer protection is concerned, but we can definitely create awareness by way of arranging programs in schools, by way of arranging programs in some other institutions, and definitely there are number of groups and established bodies are working over consumer awareness. And secondly, so far as of the consumer awareness is concerned, the most important thing is that individually one must be aware about their rights.
So my next question is, how has the pandemic affected your profession?
Pandemic situation affected the entire world, the entire nation, like anything.
Yeah.
And we all know that it was all uncontrollable, but specifically in law field, it was very affected in a way that being an advocate, there were closed down, lockdown in the courts, and recently only the courts are open for the physical functioning, but till now it was online functioning only. So there were number of things affected. One thing is that if we were not having proper digitalization within the office or within the area, definitely it affects the profession of the advocate. And secondly, advocate cannot serve anywhere as they are having their practice with the courts. So in that aspect, it was affected like anything, and very bad effects were there. But somehow, thanks to the grace of God, we all have come out of it. Not fully, but partly we are totally come out of it.
My next question is, can you tell us about consumer rights?
Consumer rights, there are a number of consumer rights, but one important right one should know is that when you purchase a product, you must be in a position to exercise your right to know that how many tests have been carried out to make the product usable and sellable in the market.
Okay.
For example, when sometimes you are purchasing a product which is technically tested okay, then they used to put a mark that tested okay. Then which are the tests carried out by the manufacturer, that needs to be specified and clarified. So this is the important right that you can use. You can ask them. Secondly, you can ask for the brochures, informations, and all sort of makings of a product, ingredients of the product. This all thing you can know. You can ask them to give details, right? So these are the important factors to consider, and these are the factors you can use under your rights.
Finally, sir, there are lots of things that are going on right now. Means the people are not aware of this, right? So can you please tell me the how we can do it from social media?
Social media is much more useful in present day situation, and social media is definitely useful to make people aware about all surroundings, and specifically regarding consumer rights and regarding Consumer Protection Act, regarding consumer protection related process and everything. Social media will be much more useful in present situation.
So my question is that the service sectors like insurance,
yes,
etc. covered in this
definitely almost all sectors like banking sectors, insurance sectors, health sectors, and manufacturing, selling of products, all service sectors, all kind of things are covered within the Consumer Protection Act. And any services concerned to your day-to-day activities are also covered. Say for example, you are taking services from corporation, you are taking services from electricity company, you are taking services from telecom company, so all those are also covered within the Consumer Protections Act.
So finally, what is your opinion about SIR Institute?
SIR Institute is doing much more than what people are expecting. Much more in a way that today you are here under walk and talk activities, and you are taking my interview, you are taking information, you are going to inform number of people through this activity. So these kind of things are very, very useful, and I heartily congratulate the founder of SIRS Institute and my friend Dr. Jagdish sir, and all you students and their staff members, and they are doing very well for the betterment of students and for the betterment of the society. So I heartily congratulate all of you.
Sir, I want to know that as per you, what is the importance of book in your field?
Book is ultimately everything, because books are there which help us in improving our knowledge. Books are there which help us in just putting right reference at a right time, specifically when you are reading law books. It gives very pinpointed ideas and clarity so far as of your presentation is concerned. So reading, there is no alternative for reading of books. It is ultimate and it is final. One must read regularly so far as of the books and other kind of things are there.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Wish you all the best for your bright future.
Thank you, sir.